Take your oil cap off, flip it upside down. Should look like that, just black, tan. See, it's white, gooey. Means there's water mixing with the oil. Most likely a blown head gasket.